just an example of how everything's going well for the Devils tonight so far. But as we've seen, Steve, long way to go.
Here's Kessel back the other way, racing in a shot. What a save by Brodeur! And he's got the rebound, too.
He got the double, the daily double. Phil Kessel can't believe it. He's looking down at Marty Brodeur. But what a beautiful move by Kessel. Watch what he does here, you guys. I've never seen this. He doesn't shoot the puck hard. He just flips it. He's just going to flip it up the top of the net. Brodeur with either the pad or glove save. But as Kessel's going by and behind the goal line, watch there. Boom! That one would have been in. The old scissor save by Brodeur. He got one with the left leg, the second one with the right.